know what's touching it, but hopefully it'll stop. If it's not, I'll have to find a solution for it, but it seems to keep coming and going. Anyways. Today I'm going to play a game that I've been wanting to blind let's play for a very long time. And as soon as I did the setup on my tablet, we shall begin. Right there. I would have done this a few days ago, but it's been raining and yeah, the internet kept coming and going. Yeah, there we had a full-blown power outage. That flickering surgery better stop. They said only apply. I waited so long to play this. Now I just have to wait for it to read the disc. Disconnected from this spot? How dare you disconnect me? Wait. Did it say something now? Hold on. I think it was following the potion update. No, no. I'll go back to that and see if it does it again. I'm on 316. Yeah, I saw the name of the game there. Oh, I thought I had to stop the theme there for a moment. Why is it taking so long to load? Right there. There's no back. I hope that's not a bad sign. But that'll be a bad sign. Update required. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay, just download the update. I thought every new game I put in, it does this. The update better be useful, that's all I'm saying. I really enjoyed the first Bioshock game. I got both endings on that one. Just do some secret achievements, I had to figure out what they are. I also played and beat in Bioshock Infinite once. I got it for Christmas. It was the very first game I played. I had this game for a while, but I held all brainers because I wanted to do it blind. And my patience paid off. Playing it blind while showing it live. Still 3 minutes did. Come on. Come on! Come on! I'm itching here! Come on. Unwill technology, okay. Today. I did it first. Hello, little sister. Oh, I thought he was coming from the water outside. About to bust through the window. That would have been sleepy. Ah, oh, Bioshock 2. Yeah, I'm signed in. I waited so long. I'm gonna wait to see if anything shows up on the... Sometimes if you wait on the pulse rate, I don't know if it shows a player or something. Or I see a shot, is that the way right? What did I say back there? 14? 14? Held on, I don't know. Don't hand on the water. Did I say therapy? I need no therapist. Well, somebody has a flying. There better be a sea monster Easter egg in here. Better be a sea monster Easter egg. Oh, who are you? The intro to the first game was better. Sino player. Down there, Botante. Dang it! The one blood wall to 100% in prison. Dang it! Hello. So I take 100% this game now. Whoops, what did this say? We both. Is this a playthrough? Continuation? Testers? Tillon Connery? Dolph Handicap? Dolph? But every bullet object is a Dolph player. And it's free. Wait, what? I didn't buy Bioshock 2, but I opened it up, Bioshock 2. If I already have the game, why is it telling me to buy it? I have no idea. Single player? I don't see any options, so... A new game. Of course. Assess the blackness either to the middle edge above is barely visible against the black background. Ah. We will be reborn. Let's do it. Say about here's good. Okay, so that's difficulty. I'm gonna stay on medium. Normal mode basically. First time playing, let me play, get used to the thing, get off my heart. Okay. So I see Plankton's a skill thing. Yeah, he's a bit of the Garden of Eden weapons in Bioshock with Adam and Eve. Beneath the Atlantic Ocean. What was the time frame for the first game again? I honestly have no idea what the time frame was for that. Oh, this is familiar. Hey, yo. Come out, you sister. That is out of cyanide. I guess we're all pretty much big daddy. Or somebody for teen to be one. Aww. Fluffers, we really are her father.
Let's go out to play, Daddy.
So that's this. Interesting suit. Hold on, little sister. Don't run too far away. Is that me? They dwanked the atom? I didn't know they did that. Oh, Dad. This takes place before. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. You should have messed with our daughter. A little sister. Oh, God. Oh, God. No! No! You didn't say, would you kindly? That reminds me of Pasadena 2. So, can you say that? How that little store is still okay? So, was that who I think it was? Also, she didn't say, would you tannery? Although we did have that thing in office. What? Who put a helmet back on? It's been 10 years later, so... Ugh. Fallen is Babylon. Oh, of course! I see what they did here. Yeah, I already know. I hear a little sister. Will fuel. Oh, this ain't fuel. Did I change weapons? He was kind of have a couple of blind spots here. Did I shot? Oh, there we go. I'm looking around for it. Anything hidden? Add another weapon. A teleportable. A medical kit. Fallen is Babylon. The deceased. Can we see the first teleport from the first name in here? Who are these people? Wait, is that Andrew Ryan? God, I think it is! Huh. Glad to a frame right quick. Good. Those 5 volts. Now, where was I? Oh boy, paint isn't what are these? And I deplete them! Ah. Hello? Anybody there? It was not. They are never there. I have lost that. I'm exploring. Nah, press those. Okay. Yeah, I kind of figured that out by myself, but thank you. Hey! Oh, that was a shadow. I know who that was. Yeah, I saw her in the Damien magazine. We were there to her when we get to her. I just spawned it away. You don't even know where you are, Dame. Apparently, you don't know your sisters. For that, at the moment. Oh, why the heck not? Let's see if there's anything down here. That's you. Seaweed. Lamb? I think this lamb is watching. No idea who that is. Maybe it's the door we saw at the start of the game? Oh, there's a door over there! Open! I said open! Fine, we'll follow whoever we saw over here. Ooh. Yeah, eat through your helmet. Ah, that's good. Huh. I thought you was falling. There's a hoodie, but I don't know what you are. Boom, head to the bottom of Bilby's screen to find a classmate. Oh, hey, yo. Radio. Okay, that told me what I had to do. The fourth plasma I did is probably going to be electricity, which we are going to use to dot this up. I am not stuck, I'm exploring the game! So I figured out what I had to do. Puts me in mind for the Totonitas plasmid. Okay, 1, 5, 4. 1, 5, 4. Hello. Ah, remind me of the first thing. Thank you for the money. Let's see what's happened to what. Steam will.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gin tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio music. Demon, I tell him. You want to be fit? Come swim laps with me in the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying.
Who's the enemy? I know that voice. There's that. I'll be there in just a minute. There's the door that told us at the door of the thing. So I guess that is so. I'll get to you later. This butt. Ah, that money. Ooh. This is new. What is it? Oh. I have a drive for those butterflies. Oh wait, what's this? Whoa! I would say that we really were so far then. Please, holy daddy. Okay, I'm gonna say that this is us as we're dying, or we woke up from a coma. Mine! Huh, that was blue in the first game, I think. Was it? Probably not. So, force bit daddy so far to have plasmids?
Daddy is sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Do it! Oh, F, you get back here! Give her back! You can't beat a big daddy. Oh. Oh, daddy picked it up. Aww. F. Go down here for us. Woof it. So how do I use to refill my plasmids? I have no idea. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if I missed anything. Yeah, that was pretty creepy. What was in here? Somebody got burnt. Badly. Okay. Can I use a plasmid? Okay, that's how I feel for help, but I don't know how to refill my plasmids. So, Eleanor, the daughter of the dame. Maybe. Many as always did. Well, dude, that's just plant. For more, though, I thought that was something else. Okay, enough of that. Let's go find the yellow sister! Yeah! I miss. Not that time. How is that done? Cannonball.
Who are bringing this dead city to life? Listen, my name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Find Tannenbaum. Can I go out yet? Nope, and bladeable glass. But that gives me an idea that I'd probably go outside. I'd probably do the right here. Open! I'll be back. It. He's trying to fix that. Well, that's nice of him. Oh, yes, we did fix it. Thank you, buddy. Huh. So they didn't actually go outside. Oh, bathroom. Wait a minute. Audio diary.
To my daughter, Eleanor. Soon you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult. But the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us.
Never, ever did showed. Never did showed. Oh yeah. Did the big daddy come out from over there, I wonder? I don't see him. Though it was just to be safe. Sometimes it has to be when it's all it did is for things to be frigid. Nope, I don't see him. Guess that would make sense. Oh yeah. Absence. Beats volume. Alright. No, I did put the helmet on and off from here. Okay. See no play options. Subtitles. And good. That should work. And that's what the hot subtitle does. I guess this was the man's bathroom. want the little sister back. I hope it hurts. Wait, it's been years she left Rapture for years? So, okay, good ending the first day, Miss Tannen. I want to say she's doing, you know, the kidnapping and making new little sisters. But she seems to always point the finger. You know? Can I save the day? So, Cynthia, you just never know. Anybody in here? I will too. Oh, another big daddy. Oh, big daddy with a firearm. Die! Die! You can't hurt me. I'm a big daddy now. I have armor, you don't. So why did we take the helmet off? Give me this. If we read the helmet off between all, we don't get a bad ending. Father died. I'm gonna keep it on. That was fun. You got it.
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. The one I saw in the sun. Most of the city's in ruins. But there were light. Shapes moving. Rampant, scared, I guess. But maybe if I find this Dr. Lamb hearing over the PA, I'll find Cindy too.
I bet he's dead. Stay away. I hear voices. Whoa, 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 whoa. Effort. getting there. Big sister. Oh, mother. Ha ha! Ouch! Mother! It ain't the boy. Nope. Ugh! Go, Dad! Mother, Dad! Wait, what is this? Ha ha! What? That! Okay, see? There's my plasmid. I'm about to die! No! No! Coward! Jesus! So there's Big Sister. They told me to follow her. Hey, radio. Busted now. There must be a fuzzy tail around here somewhere. Or I just need finding tiny bits of food.
Diane insisted to respect the weekend that we had promised. And already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. She deems it necessary to chime before working. The words dissolve.
And who are you?
And God, to live among those for whom work is our wage. Yet, when Diane speaks of bearing my child, I make a pause. Till now, I have never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
Yeah, you're gonna turn to with that a lot. So why doesn't Big Sister want us to be around the little sisters? Also, the little sister calls us daddy, so... Okay, it's telling me to go there. Please wait to be seated. F you! Fuzzy tit! What is that shining on me? You know, if I had the choice, I would totally nuke this place. Even though I really love the Rivia. We will be reborn in the Toad. Okay. Never about that, and you decided I was gonna help. Big Sister! Where are you? Where are you? One, two, three, go! Oh, God. They always kept the Big Daddy suit on. it to be just a... She thinks I hit. No more work to do. I guess we have to go outside. I wonder if there's any collectibles in here. Probably nothing. I mean, if there's all... Probably on the next place where I had to come back.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
So we're actually outside the rapture. Awesome! Big Daddy! Kill him! Save the other sister! Keep it outside overall, okay? I'll be there soon. I thought I saw something. Mine! Mine! Is that a ship? Sweet mother, it is! There better be a sea monster Easter. Big deal of sea monsters. That's a big deal then. I wonder what this was. I don't wonder the same monster Easter egg. Not really an Easter egg. What's over here? Anything? Oh, hey. Huh. I think we'll use my plasmids in here. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that if I had the hammers off, I would put it immediately back on. Oh, that's filthy. What have we got? Oh, if we got a Clacton! I'll tell you what you say, that was a sight quid. Heavy. Going down. So we had a sort and a giant effing quid. Get up! I want to see if that didn't wish me either! Ah, F, I don't have time for this. Dang, that's later. You! She can film! Well, I should have told you that in hours. Hello, can you with me, are you? No. So this is how we get in and out. Clever. Foot, wall. Daddy's home. Oh, I had a zoom of weapons. Spend money to help yourself. In for the hedge, we do more than that. Thank you. For you don't it, first beat the tap with a quick done blade. Okay. So I think, yeah, we need that. The negative quest.
To the ticket booth, and I will offer what I
know of you. Wait, she still has little sisters? I'll have to save my ammo. That big sister has done a fine beat at Saint Sing. Huh, now I have to wear different helmets. Is that bit there? No. We know to make this well without the helmets. Oh.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Are you kidding me? Okay. That's gonna be useful than anything. I think I gave that guy a good shot. I thought I should have killed them if I wanted, if I was using guns, but I want to save my ammo. Can I use this? Oh, I need ammo for it. Oh, I have to. I do have to. Ugh. I'm not that enjoy this, am I? Hello, welcome to Bioshock 2. What's that I'm playing this game? I like how they handle hacking in the first game. Ooh, okay, that's good. Sell that. I bet I'm walking right into a booby trap. Okay. Well then! Never did showed. Getting all the money from these days.
This is Dr. Sophia Andrew
Ryan. Oh, thank you for that spoiler.
Remember, we reject the G. We reject the self. We reject the title.
I'm told that the people grow tense and isolated. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Is the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police banishing them in the night? Guns. This lab said to be the foremost practitioner in the field. Fine. If she could quiet the rattling. Chain's weakest links. I will leave her to it.
Okay. The end of Wyatt is the end of the self. I see somebody doing this little tote. I think there's anything down here. I don't see anything. Okay. Hey, you. What do you do? Go, Dad. I knew it. Oh, Kimwa. That is gonna stop me. It's Sophia Lamb. She has found you. Oh, God. Not good. Not good. Oh, oh. That's one way to get out. Today I'd have to stick the helmet on. Technically not outside. Oh, dead body. Ready for the dot. Yeah, that he was born badly.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
There's a camera in my helmet? So if I take that camera off, you will not be able to see what I'm doing. I feel the helmet has to be tied in with the ending somehow. If there's multiple endings, at least. So I guess I better leave the helmet on. Oh my, I just realized something. I just realized what a possible plot twist could be. Yeah, if they don't pull the same thing they did for the first game, I don't want a first tenor bomb right now. Oh, what am I wearing? That will save the ammo for when I need it. Wait, is that a butterfly? Of hand plants? Hey, you found me! That was neat. Did I open this? No, I did not. With... Oh, no, I guess I have to go with.
Careful. Security cameras belong to Lamb. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Let them take care of the enemies right there while he sorts about. Of course. stupid enemies. Who even died already? Jeez. Dang. Oh, money. Was he dead? Okay, why is that tight water twisted? I fished it. You never tell when there's going to be an item somewhere. It says out of sight. Curious. Oh dear, now what?
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Father won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This tablet is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Elizabeth? So it's Anisa's.
Through objects at bows. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Okay. Meet over here first. Hey, that's still easy. Let's make the fridge for us. Oh, I see. Okay. We got a bit of fridge for a little bit. She knows that. Hello. Now goodbye. Ouch. Ah. Thank you. Goodbye. Anybody else down there? Anybody? Join it anyways. And I'll have to sort that back out if I want a bat for it. So I guess I'm supposed to wipe that. Let me get the one for us. The menu's always did. Oh, hey, yo. You don't have to tell me that every time I hack something. The guy in that audio tape, you wanna, how much you wanna bet that he's actually us? That will bring us that day with amnesia. Be wonderful, Ish. Then, I don't think there's anything else of interest over here. I'll never know what told me to go somewhere, so... Okay, I think it says, one-way room. Did I hear something? I think he just would feel my help. Oh, I hear somebody. That was easy.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias. Dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is connected, and the people are losing faith.
Didn't go that way. Hello. That didn't work for long, did it?
I know of your bond with Helena Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Helena has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
And there's no place for you either. Hold on, I can do it. This should do for a bit. I did not know what we're going to find up there. I hear sounds outside. That's water. Yeah, that's too close to the fire there. What is that one size I should dip to? Okay, that's a die, so that's not water. We would have to pick that up. I'll do dialing.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pain, all responsive to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people in white. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Okay, let's save. Just in case. Oh, hello! Don't you tell me twice. I'm guilty for it myself. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, I did not see that. And a family. Okay, this is not doing good. Some room here. And I got killed. I'll be right back. Okay then. That happened. Okay. Anybody else? Oh, God. Okay, I can do this. Yeah, you don't have to tell me that every time I hack something. Oh, decent. Yeah, I had it. You can find the 40 to get a free health kit, but you better just wait a minute. Hello. Need any help? Hopefully not.
It is. Very good.
Well, I'm sure there's things that Dutch can do to help it.
Not like
it's in the bones. Well, I'm sure it's not yet. So you don't need my help?
Yeah,
I'll just hang it up. Yeah, I mean, if you need me. Too late. I'm not wasting my ammo. All my plasmids. But are they generally fighting, you said? Talk about a Wyatt.
Now, here is what the children tell me. You are a very old big daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
I see where they got the story for bars are different. At least inspired. Hello there. What shot them down? Oh, the Webster is always good to visit. Let's see. Where's Oyamon? What's that in there? What are those? Fit wires. Can we find telekinesis wires? Nope. And I think look on them. Okay. Sure, what was doing there, but I think I have no choice. Okay. So do it the other one. Yeah. Sumped it. I sumped over it. Hello. You look like Elizabeth.
Dr. Siu Chong's death was a nasty blow that he rejected earlier, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied.
Okay.
Yes. Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight, like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is telling him to stop. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. But we need something more, something stronger, an unbreakable physiological bond.
I wish I'd turn that off somehow. What is that sound? Oh! Nice detail. I wonder what's over here. Yeah, not a waste of time. Hey! Come on! That didn't do anything! Well, it was gonna blow, but well, that was disappointing. Okay. Hey, you. Ah, Tannenbaum. At least you have your own unique design this time. Like I have a choice. Oh, that camera. Oh. Okay. Oh, sorry. Sure enough, depth there. Anybody else? Hey, yo. Oh, die already. The way you sound, buddy. True, but the first day of mine, I'm being careful with who I flush this time around. Yeah. Come on, even I can jump that. Now, before I get in there, let me, I'll be an audio guy. We are another first aid kit. Oh, I don't think there is. Well, yeah, there was.
Sophia Lam has taken the rapture and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure. But though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lam. They all want to know.
Oh, we're going out to outside. Okay. What did he just tell us?
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lam at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasma like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on. Find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Did that sound like he's from a cowboy movie? Okay, to use that. And more and most appreciated. I mean, I'd rather find another gun. I wonder if we could ever build a city on the water like this. Maybe in the year 3000. if we live that long. Hopefully we do. I'm not wearing the helmet. I just noticed that. Is he about to put the helmet back on? Oh, it's filming still on. Okay. Damned witch, maybe? Okay. I don't want to know. Denise's? Open! Dane. These are still here. Where's that weird old weapon? Yes! That'll be good. Find these in the fourth thing, but they are very limited. Very limited. Look the TV. Is that? That's the police. What did I say down there? Yeah, I don't care. Coming down.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. I dressed my mechanical puppets, made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
You don't want to do a big daddy. That's for sure. Okay, I have a ticket.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you at the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost atoms. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Ah, he broke it open for us. Thank you. Somebody push me aside. I always had to pick those up. Got them all more of this, but this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna enjoy this. A lot. This is gonna be dead. Guy! Hello! And out of ammo. Why am I not surprised? That what? That worked perfectly. Now I'm out of Adam. Well, no, I'm out of Eve. Deal with it. Okay. Worth it. That was fun. Sports boots. Right or left? Okay, that's just a picture. They got us all that in time. I thought somebody was molded. Not surprising. Dip shot. Oh, hey! What'd you do? Hello!
Thank you.
Do not mess with us. Teddy bears. Sign, is it? Yummy.
He's getting his Kentucky Fried Chicken.
I would. Is that okay?
Why won't you turn your air on?
Because I'm recording this live.
Are you not high?
No.
Say how.
Yeah, I just don't think about it.
Huh?
I said, yeah, I just don't think about it.
Did she use the bathroom this morning?
Yeah, she did both.
Okay.
Foot the bathroom. But yeah, that's not. What? Now that's spooky. See what's hiding in there. Is anybody in there? This doesn't look good. Satan has always did it. Done. Did I pick it up? No, I did not.
Each of us has a moral duty to increase quality.
Carrie.
Yeah?
8 pieces of chicken in there, fine, eh?
Yeah, that'll be good.
Okay. That's what he called the ass meat.
Oh, God. Get in the blue. Hold the wing. Okay. That's good. Let's look at the map. Huh. Can I zoom out? This is going to be a pain to get to, isn't it? It's gonna be a pain to use the map. I mean, paleo giant teddy bear. Oh. What the fuck you got eating in there? You should have died, didn't we? Just a frill to the face. Okay. I don't seem to have sheep toes for this. I forgot there was a first aid kit up there. Hold on. Do I didn't have you? Going back up. The first aid kit is gone. Hold on a minute. Have I been through this door? I think maybe. No, I have not. I see. I thought that was a shopping cart. So, yeah, I didn't see what that actually was until it was too late. These are going to be the important for the hat, you know, in real time. So, I'm gonna just use this. Gotcha. What? So that? Okay. So there's no more new machines to hat. At least different variety yet. I don't know. Money. Here's an idea. Why don't we just take the suit off if it's, you know, how the enemies still identify us? Hello. I mean, I should get over there. and Blue Lion. And if I say Jin's always dead. Were we the big daddy that went missing? Hope we did as a nation. Okay. Seems ominous. I don't have any alum. And I can't get anything. Dang it. I'm gonna need to come back. If I remember from the first boss fight, there are two ways you can get atoms. You save the little sister, which gives you atom. But if you want the absolute most atom, you don't have to kill the little sisters. Which, if you do that enough, will Dwayne do the bad ending of the game. What did that person do? Is it you? Save my object. I'm also not going to waste my money too much. Was it worth it? No, of course not. But it was still fun. This door not gonna open. I'm gonna have a little fun here. Oh, that's how we can get the different ammo. Heavy, flap. Oh, yes! The blue does more damage!
In ethical psychiatry,
daughter says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to be these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skin. It makes them look just like us.
So sweet! I want to have a serious talk with somebody. Oh yeah, I just realized. And I'm oh hello. I knew that would have been worth it to print one down. Damn your own fuel. Oh, I did. Oh, that's not good. Now, now I can use my plasmid a bit more. I'm home. Oh, mother. Big daddy versus big daddy. This is gonna be epic.
Now that big daddy won't fight until you do. But to get to little sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Oh, it's the classic big daddy. I'm not mean. Also, F you. Yeah, he died on purpose. Good! Okay, that's not doing much. Eat this! On the pilsen round! Yeah, I'm not wasting my health ditch. There's a health ditch I'm vibing to right there. I don't have to manage! Big Daddy, where are you? I'm out and play. What the? Where are they? Hello? Where the hello? I'm not gonna hurt you. But yeah. Wait. I did what? Ha ha! Eat it! Oh, Dad! I'm sorry! No, I'm not! I am not sorry whatsoever! Guys! Oh, dang it! I'm out of ammo! Eat my dwell! Oh, Dad! No! Dear! Yeah! One plasmid. Because you're one year away from dying, buddy. I think I can do this. I love the big fat daddies. You know they'd be doing well there, aren't they? Okay, can we do it after supper?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splashes will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
Let's see. That was a waste.
Here they come. Keep the splices off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
To you. Oh, God. Where's my onions? Killing you, that's what. Just shot the enemy and then running up to auto it is always fun. And it works. Very effective. See this time. And that was the first I did right here. Ouch. I bet one of these guys would be enemies. Anything is done? Just not. What's this do? We could store. Do that in such a moment. I just want to look. Mine. Oh, not yet, not yet.
Hold up,
realize they've been hacked.
Oh, you were writing something. These other spiders have been writing that. But yeah, I think I'm hearing my own little sister. I think it's time we get moving. We have to find that Adam. I'm just taking my time and says such blowing. Oh no. Stupid enemy. What the pause the game here and talk for the day. Thank you for watching this stream, and I hope you enjoyed it. Because I am totally gonna enjoy playing this game. Thank you, and I shall see you next time for part 2. I gotta eat now.